למכי מצרים בבחירים, דה בחירה ומסוילם דה המבטל, דה כוח ודה שליטה פונצר היהודי.
Then the next page.
The Rebbe says it's even more than Purim, it's Nisim Gluim. And the Nisim are happening in Chedesh Nisim that Miyoim Lo Yoim Nisofim Inyonim Chadoshim. And like we saw Biyomim Levisim Chedesh Nisim, on that time we didn't understand what the Rebbe is talking. But we know that 12 years later was another the Persian Gulf. That was in Tovshin Samer Gimel. And then Tovshin Samer Dalet, Yutus Kislev, this is the day when they catch Saddam Hussein. So in Paragraph Zayin he says, what's the hero of Uvenes Bepashtos? When Ksheroim is Hanisim, when we saw Nisim, that the Rebishter is doing, is Me'erer Ba'adju de Hakorah. That Kadu Kodesh Baruch is better Ha'ilo Muman Hige, and he's doing Nisim in the Bnei Yisrael. And that Kodesh Baruch Matzilein Im Yodam. Ubifrat, that the Nisim today are reminding us, Mechaskim Es HaRegesh Tzal Yehudi, Lires Es Atzme Kilu Yotza Hayem Im Mitzrayim, and that the Gula Mitzrayim is only Aschol Kele Kol Agulis. Then, in Parasif Ches, that he wrote in that Hashem should help to every Jew, that he should have a naim liris, or naim lishmer, velev lo das, he should see the miracles. And he continues, afilu, if there is one Jew that we have to explain to him that he should see the nisim, will come in a beifan kal, vedakinem, dach Hashem simchotu levot, maspik shirot, pukach pamach, he wrote, we don't need to talk to explain by the Nisim, because everyone will see, and he see Begolui, and he's Marebet, and he's thanking Hashem for the Nisim, and he's not ashamed to go dance for the Nisim Gluim, because he doesn't convince himself that we don't have to dance Al HaNisim that HaKadosh Baruch Hu Adrabe. It comes to Akor HaSemes Lamite that HaKadosh Baruch Hu is Mare Nisim Gluim, and that we have to be Besimcha Gdela. The next page, the Rebbe says that Chedesh Nisan gives koyach to every Jew, an elevated Jew, that even he's in a high level, he's going to go higher, and he will see the Nisim Asher HaKadosh Baruch Hu Misivim. In Sif Tes, he says, from the Simcha and the Shire of the Nisim Gluim that's happening now, we should be Zeche Nedel Choshi Chodosh Al Guloseinu Begula Amitis Vashleva. Anyways, what the Rebbe said 2 days before Chag Ches Nisan, we all know what's happening today in the Arabic countries. It's the real Lemakim Mitzrayim Bevchereim and happening Mamish Nisim Gluim in all this area there, Syria, Iraq, Yemen. There's a Fabringe Shabbos Shmini Tov Shimem Ches. In Sif Tes, the Rebbe says that the Shmini is connected with the Chidush of Yemeis HaMoshiach. Kiner Shashmeina Shmini is Ches. It's Rosh Teves Chaim. Loshin Yochit Chai. Chai Loshin Keva. Hora 57. Moshiach himself is one of the 8 Nesichi Odom. And he is not Shmini. And even his name Moshiach, the last word is Ches. And one of the Chidushim Ikrim, that's going to be Yemeis HaMoshiach, is Chaim Nitzchim. Because of the revelation of Yechido, Shebechol Echad Vech Misrol, and Kerel also, that's going to be Tchias HaMeisim. The next page of paragraph Yud, the Rebbe says, Mizeh Muvan, At Kamo Mudgesh, the Geula on this Shabbos, Mitzatziruf Kol Oinonim Amorim, it's Parsha Shmini, it's Parma Shminis, on that year was also Shona Shminis, it's Azman Mesugol B'Yeser, Lif'el, and to be mamshich, the inan hagula b'shanozu, to bring the gula on this year. But the end of Chedesh HaRishon of Nisan, before we go into Chedesh HaSheni, that the year should be a year of geula. And here, all 76, the Rebbe says, Shmini, Shebi Shmini, it's even the highest level in gula. Not only the first kufa of Yemei Samashiach, that Elam Kimin Hagin Neig, that's connected with number 7. We're talking more than that, the Tkufu HaBeis, the second Tkufu HaBeis, then it's going to be the Chidush Maise Breishis, all the miracles will happen, and Chidush HaIkri, that's going to be Tchias HaMeis. Rebbe, continue inside, V'yesh LeHeisif, the Sgula HaMeyechedes, Supel, Mamshach Zayin, Inan HaGula, Mitzad Mailas HaMokim, it's the Shul, Beis HaKnesu, Beis HaMedash, for Nesid HaReinu, Nosi HaShmini, that he announced, has to be the altar of the Gula, because it was the altar of the Tshuva. Negei LePeil, we have to start Teche from Yad, the Fabringen, Shabbos, Parsha, Shmini, Shmeino, Shmini, that Mevochim, Chedesh, Hasheni, from Shona, Hashmini, the Ascholos, Avid, Chodesh, Hashona, Zman, Mesugol, Mokim, Mesugol. We have to be Madgish, the Inan Agula, in every Inan, the Chol Resh has to be the Tzipio, and the Drishe for the Gula, with a Chayis, the Drishe with a Simche, and has to be expressed in the chayus of the Fabringen. The Fabringen has to be a lebedike Fabringen and has to be chayus shebe chayus, the Fabringen of Shabbos Shmini. Mevochim Achedesh Iyar has to be lebedik shebe lebedik, like Shmeino Shmini. And the Evan HaBechen is what's going to happen Peil Mamesh the next days that should be mitei chayus in the Minan Agula. Number 83 says that they were singing Zoshon Zayin Gula, and the Rebbe stood up by this song. Tonight, the Sikha of Tov Ches Nissen, we see also the Nekude that the Rebbe start with Chov Zayin, and explaining that Chov Zayin is 9 times 3, and 9 is 3 times 3, a Chazoke. Chov Ches Nissen is Koyach, brings a choizek and a tekef to bring, we have a koyach to bring the gula. And then again, Shmini is connected with the gula, it's the third week of Shmini. And this Shabbos we're going to read Parsha Shmini Kula for the Parma Shminis. And the Rebbe explained what's Shmini, Shebi Shmini, it's Geula, Shebi Gula. And from that day, Chav Ches Nissen, we're coming to Chav Tes, Erev Shchedesh, Yom Kippur Cotton. And then we're coming to Rosh Chedesh, there's going to be 2 days of Rosh Chedesh. And then we're coming to Beis Iyar Lechatchila Ariba. My father once told me that he remembers that in the years, the 50s, in the youths, that the Chassidim has a special expression on the Shabbos after Pesach. They call it the Shabbos HaGodol, Shabbos after Pesach. Because the Rebbe who verbringen all the Giluim of Mashiach was Shabbos after Pesach. The Maimer was a Mashiach Maimer, the verbringen was Kulei Mashiach. So here is a verbringen of Shabbos Shmini Toshi Yud Beis. The Rebbe verbringt till Shkia, means over 6 hours, Shabbos Shmini Toshi Yud Beis. But that verbringen, the Rebbe is talking Sif Hey. The chilek between Yosef and the others, the chilek between my father and all the rabbeim. The rabbeim, they all live in small cities. Yosnel, Yadi, Lubavitch, they was detached from the world. My father alone, from his beginning of Nisiz, he was in Moscow, and then he went to Petersburg, we call it Leningrad, and then he went to Riga, and then he came to New York. It's like the Aveda of Yosef HaTzadik, his Moshel on Chol Eretz Mitzrayim. And this care gives us the Rebbe that wherever we're going to be, we should not be mispoil from the taking Mitzrayim, we should do Afotzas HaTeir. The Rebbe continues in paragraph Vav. This is Negei also to Seder Aveda. Somebody can think that his Aveda has to be B'Seder Mesuda. First of all, he has to think about himself, then about his Mebais, and then Alachein, that's the Russian Apostle. The Chippe Ba'adei Ba'ad Beisir, and then about Kol Kal Yisrael. So the Rebbe answered the Seder of Chippe Ba'adei Ba'ad Beisir, about Kol Kal Yisrael. This belongs to the Aveda of Kehin Godl in Yom Kippurim in Beis HaMikdash. But when we are in Mitzrayim in Golus, in a situation of Cheshah, we cannot make Cheshbeines, that before I'm going to do with myself, and then with Bnei Bais, and then with other people, we have to do anything that we can do without Zdorim, without Cheshbeines, and shame that we cannot do Cheshbeines, what I'm going to do first. First of all, I'm going to work with myself before the Avedim Azulas. We cannot do Cheshbeines, how I'm going to work with a second person, if I'm going to go min a seder or rogil min a kal el a kovid, first of all I'm going to talk to him something that is easy, and then dover kovid. Hello, yes, we have to do without a seder, without cheshbonah. Ledugma, the Rebbe gives an example. When you talk to a Jew that you don't know if he's putting tefillin, you should speak to him, but learning a perek tanya before davening. And the Rebbe said a story that in Nikolaev was a Jew, a maskil. He loves to learn chassidus, and he was learning likutei Torah erev Shabbos. And when became hech shichayim, means when it was Shabbos, he was doing what we doing in a night of Yemei Sachel. If I don't know what he's doing, Shmira Shabbos, how can I speak to him about learning Tanya? The answer is that we are in a zman of a sreifecha rachmon, a time of a fire. In a time of a fire, we are not doing cheshbenes, and we have to chaparayin, save what we can save. We are now in a situation that hine ze'ei medach hakosleinu, Moshiach is standing behind the wall. Moshiach steht schon hinter der Wand. Kepisgar kvedush at mevcha me'admu. The Rebishter hat angezündet die Galuswand. The language of my father-in-law, the Rebishter, the Galuswand. The Mele, we have to go out from Galus. We have to run away from Galus, and play from Galus, like we running away from a fire. And on that time is Mizgale revealed the keches, the hiding keches of the nefesh. Yitzias Mitzrayim was v'naifen shel chipozen. If from Mitzrayim we have to go out from chipozen, from this Galus, that is a long Galus and a hard Galus, for sure we have to go out from chipozen. And because we have to go out with chipozen, we cannot make cheshbenes. We have to run away from Golos, and then we're going to come to the Gula Hasidah. In the next page, we can see that the Rebbe is saying that the Fabrengen, it's a quarter after three, Shenafet noch drei, and we have to think what the Balabaster will say, that the Shul Shabbos is getting late. So we have to arrive happen before it's getting late. So you can see in number 41, the Fabrengen went to 10 minutes before Shkia. And every time the Rebbe was asking the time, and the Rebbe would say, but it's before 4 o'clock, and then it's before 5 o'clock. And one time the Rebbe was asking, so the Rebbe answered, smile, when wirst du schon nicht antworten? When you're not going to answer. So the Rebbe will ask and ask, but by the end the Rebbe will bring the whole. So the Rebbe was, we have to go out from ourselves. And to one of the Balabatim he says, don't be scared if the tie or the hat will not be exactly in the place. And the Hefoach Hitzeh will not be Lerucha Shela Balabaster. He even asks some people by the Fabringen to take the hat and turn around. And the Rebbe himself, and he said that the maskilim, and he even say a few names, will ask mazes, you should do it with Kabbalah Seir. There was one of the Balabatim didn't have a sirtuk. The Rebbe told him, how come you are with a short in a Shabbos Kedesh, from now on you should have a sirtuk like Minhag Achsidim. And you have to remember what my father-in-law said, that Golus is only Benegir the Guf and not Benegir the Shama. One of the Balabatim didn't have a Doaya Megadels, didn't have a beard. He told them, you have a tzlocha on your bnei bais v'dak yachsiz, but on yourself you didn't have a tzlocha. And he explaining, he told them, you are a businessman, listen to my eitzer, you should have a beard and you're going to have a tzlocha b'chol ha'inyonim. And we see in his Yud Beis, and then he's talking to a Rosh Yeshiva, he says, forget that you are Rosh Yeshiva in Nigla and learn chassidus before davening. And he says to one of the Rabbonim that you should chazer amayim chassidus in his shul, even if the Balabatim doesn't want to listen. And he says, the first weeks, don't tell him it's chassidus. Then they're going to listen. And when they're going to see it's good, tell them it's chassidus. That was how the Bochim in Varsha, when they start to spread between all the yeshivas, the kuntresa chassidus from my father-in-law. So in the first kufa, they publicized the chassidus without daf hashar. They didn't know it's a mayim chassidus. They was thinking it's musa. Then the matzah came in, and then they revealed the sword that it's a mayim chassidus. Then there is another Fabringen from Shabbos Shmini. Also the same quiz. The Rebbe was morning that very important to get ready to the Gula, to Limud HaTorah. The Rebbe says, and especially between Pesach and Shavuos has to be a Yisof of Limud HaTorah. And when we are Masif in Limud HaTorah, is then Milmaila Mekachin Yisrael B'Milmaila. Sif Yudalev, the Rebbe says, the hero is also B'negei Le'elu Shebedachas Chete Vitzecha Shem B'Hagdomah. There is some people that their action is that they want to be Mechete Vitzecha Shem B'Hagdomah, they don't want to be Rosh Echem Shifteh. He said, if they're going to learn Torah, they're going to be Batlonim, they cannot give Tzedakah B'Achover. I, the Torah says, that this is Rosh Echem and this is Chete Vitzecha, but Afotichem, because he's Korev Etzel Atzmeh, he doesn't want to be Rosh Echem. So the Rebbe says like this, when a Baal Esek is fixing time to learn Torah, he should not think that the shir that he's learning is a mischak, or he's doing a favor to the Rebbe Shter. He has to know when he's adding in learning Torah, it's a inyan that is negeya, lekol b'nei Yisrael, to all the Jews on all the levels, b'chol adaris. The Rebbe continues says, that Ha'inim was a Sheitzel B'nei Yisrael calling him a Seder Valei Be'efer Shadid Kisipa Yadur. My father will say that story about Yosef Yoshe the Klotz. There was a Jew that he was learning 18 hours a day. And Mitzad Geder, he was so poor, he didn't have a chair, so he was sitting on a bull eitz on a piece of wood. And because he was Misnaneh B'Shas HaLimud K'minag Yisrael, he was going back and forth. So Meshech Hazman, in this wood was Nechkak, the Tzuras Mokei Meshor, and they call him Yosef Yashe the Klotz. So they ask him, it's been 30 or 40 years that you are learning 18 hours a day. Why can you not give yourself to learn a little less? An hour, a half hour less, learn only 17 hours, 17 and a half. So Yoshe the Klotz answer, if I'm going to learn less, another Jew will Chas v'Shalom convert himself. Like they were saying in Russia, Baiten dem Rendel Rachman al Tzad. They ask him, what do you mean? He says like this, when I'm learning 18 hours to somebody that is a little lower b'madrege, he learns less. Everyone is looking on somebody that is higher than him. To the Jew that is b'soif adarges, that is still able b'yadus. If I'm going to learn less, that everyone will do less, and that's going to happen, that the last Jew will be chas v'shalom. He will convert himself. So if it's ada hofchi, Allah has come at ada teiv. When a Jew is learning, it's per aliyah in all the darges. Darges shalomayim, darges shematimenu, b'kol oven yisrael kei machashlimo. So a Baal Esek has to know the importance, Gedel Achshivas, and the obligation in keeping his Shiurim B'Torah, because it's Neger Lekol Yisrael, and especially in the time of Sefiras Torah. In the next page, we're going back to the famous Fabringen that was right after Chof Ches Nissen, Shabbos Shmini Tinosi. And the Rebbe, the whole Fabringen went on one subject, Shmeino Shmini Shmeino. The Rebbe saying, Yibar Gefrei, Sifei, al pisa yuvon ha'ilu, di shmini shmeno shozar ze shmeno. What's the difference between shmini and shmeno? Shmini is a misprosiduri. Bom nam la'acha shiva shekod mulei, aval zei mitzi shmini, it's separated, it's eight. It's separated from the seven before him. Shmini eina legamre inya le'atzme, is not completely separated, he has a connection with the seven. Shmini can come only when there is seven, but when reveals the Inan Hashmini is separated. Same thing, Vayhi Bayem Hashmini, it's after Shiva Simei HaMiluim, but it's separated. It's Ayem Shmini, it's higher than Yom HaKem, it's the Ayem Hashmini, where was the Chidush Achi Yikri that the Shkina came Mishka. But when you say Shmeino, when you say eight, this is Kelel, all the seven. Even the seven before him, Shmeino Pirushe, that we have all the eight together. The Adrabba, this is the day that elevated everybody to the level of Shmeino. Means that even the seven are part of Shmeino. So the Rebbe is explaining, Al Pizeh Yishlema, that Shmini and Shmeino Beyachad Amiramis on the care to be mechaber two inyanim in Gilu Likus b'Mishkan, Bli Gvul and Gvul. Kedei should be the connection of Gvul or Bli Gvul, the world and higher than world. In Bli Gvul, in Shmini has to be both, and that's the difference between Shmini and Shmeino. Shmini is Beiker Bli Gvul, and Shmeino is as Bli Gvul. He's including himself the mile of Gvul Shiva. Shmini is higher than Ishtalshus, and Shmeino here are the revelation higher than Ishtalshus is including the Shiva Simei Abinah. The Rebbe says that's the chiddush of this year, Shmini, Shmeino, that the Shmini is also an eifel Shmeino. We're reading Shmini, Shmeino permit. When we read Shmini only one time or even three times, it is bigger the revelation of Shmini higher than world. When we read Oisa, Shmeino permit, one, second, Shlishi, still eight, and Shmeino is including everybody, so Bobbe Golui. The Gilui of Shmini in everyone, in all the seven details, levels of the Bria, until Tachlis HaShleimus, Parma Shminis, and then Dafke Parma Shminis, we're reading the whole Parsha. We have the Shmini Shmeino Pomi, we have the Mile of Shmini, we have the Mile of Shmeino, and then the year becomes Shmeino, means the Shleimus HaMitis of Shuman is when they have the Chibur of Shmini Shmeino, Shmini Beifu Shmeino, Bli Gvul Ugvul, and then comes, that comes from the Etzem, higher than Bli Gvul Ugvul, and that's Shuman Shemen, the Tamtzis Kol HaYinyonim Shechem B'chol HaProtim, Proti Protim Ki Yudur Shuman Fafeh B'kul. Paragraph Zayin, the Rebbe says, the Koyach, to be Mamshich the Shechino Lomato B'yei Mashmini comes through by Yishir Rabbeinu. His tefillah was, V'hi Neha Mashem Elkein Oleinu, He Rotsa Shetish Shechino Ma'as Yidichem, because Moshe has both Bli Gvul Ugvul, he's the Mamutza Mechaber. And then in Sif Tes, the Rebbe continues this nekuda. He says that Shabbos is going to finish Sfira Soimer Shnei Shavuos Loimer. So we're finishing the Botkav in Chesed and Gvur. The first week was Chesed Shebe Chesed till Malchus Shebe Chesed. The second week is Chesed Shebe Gvur till Malchus Shebe Gvur. And he's explaining what is Malchus Shebe Gvur, saying that this Shabbos is the Siyum of Shmini, Shmeino, Shmeino, revealed the Maile that he's in Gvura, the Maile that he's in Helem and Gvul, in Malchus, Geula Shebe Gvura. And the Rebbe continues. The Rebbe explained that the Geula will come through the Helem and Hester from Golus. The Rebbe continues in Sif Yud, the Chayre. We all understand after Chof Ches Nissen was only light 11 months, and the Rebbe was preparing us, and the Rebbe is saying, he's explaining what that the Shabbos, not only Shmeino Shmini Shmeino, but it's also Malchus Shebigvura, and it's also Mocha Chedesh. And he's telling us what is Mocha Chedesh, see if you would, Alpizei Yishleim HaShaychus, the Shabbos Zui Mocha Chedesh, Bikvirs Kozu, when Shmini Shmeino Shmeino, and the Sfira B'Shabbos Zui, the Sim Malchus Shebigvura, after that the Sfira start Mochas Shabbos, the Rebbe Kochzach, that it's Tmimes, Shebit Mimes, when we're starting Sfira Soimer Saturday night, it's like Shmini Shmeino. So this Shabbos will be Erev Resh Chedesh Iyar. What is, this is Mocha Chedesh. What is Mocha Chedesh? We understand from the Haftarah, V'yemer L'Yenosa Mocha Chedesh V'Nifkadeto, Ki Ipoken Mishavecha V'Nifkadeto is Loshen Sikoren. We're going to remember you. Ipoked means that we're not going to see you, Loshen Chisoren. We're going to remember you because you're going to be absent. Ki Ipoked Mishavecha. Apirushu ki aledei ze shipot meshavech, when the seat of David HaMelech will be missing, then we're going to remember you. Avi, my father, will ask, Shaul HaMelech will ask, where are you, Heichon Ato? And this is Mocha Chedesh. Erev Resh Chedesh is a helem v'hester alvone. A minute before the Melech, there is not even a nekuda. There is yipokeh meshavecho, who we cannot see. We cannot see David, we cannot see Malchus, Sheresh alvone. And then, in a time that there is a big choshe that we don't see, then will become Mocha Chedesh, will be Meilad Halvona Mechodosh Venifkadeto. And this is exactly the same subject of Malchus Shebigvura. Davke Aledei Poke Meshavecha. There's a Helem and a Hester, it's Gvura. Then becomes Venifkadeto. We're going to remember, it's going to be revealed the Inan Malchus based David till the Shleimus. David, Malchus, Meshichah, Begula, Amitiv, Hashleimah, the Gvura is connected mit Vinifkadot, like Hashem said to Moshe Mitzrayim, Pocket Pokati Yisrael. This is a simon. Moshe b'yodam Yaakov Yisrael b'loshen zeh migolim. Yaakov says v'lekim Pocket Yifkid. Yisrael said Pocket Yifkid l'kim Yisrael. And when you're gonna tell them b'loshen zeh, they're gonna listen l'kilecho. And then we understand in Sif Yud Aleph, he says al pi hanal, we understand the shaychus from all the so many things, the Shabbos, the Shmini Shmeina Shmeina, the beginning of Pirkei Avos, the Siyum of Shnei Shavuos Ha'Avos, the Mocha Chedesh. This is all connected with the Gula Amitis Vashlema that has to come. The Rebbe explained, Af al pi that we are in a Helem Ve'Esther from Golus, Ad Rabbe, from this Hipokim Mishavecho, that he's not in his real place, Somu Chashulchan Avi, Ve'Eretz HaKedesh Ushuaim Ya'Kabeis HaMikdash, becomes the Nifkadot of the Rebbe Shtevu, Zich Ibergeb Nigam B'Zchiras B'nei So Pocket Pokashti, and Gaelic some Bigula Amitis Vashem Adem Mashiach Tzidkeinu. Ve'ed Ve'iker, that two are Ma'asenim Ha'Medesenim, we bring in the Gula. And then in Sif Yud Beis, the Rebbe says that a Jew can say he's a Modu D'Mugbol, he has Hagbolus, he's limited with the nature of the world. An important part of the day he's busy with Achila Shtia Shina B'Far B'Zman HaGolus, so he doesn't have Koyach to do even a small avail. He doesn't have care to bring the gula. Aimably, we're telling him that Bias HaMashiach depends and Ma'aseinu Vavidoseinu Kozma Meshach HaGolus. If the gula still didn't come, it is a riot that it's totally the Ma'aseinu Vavidoseinu of our generation. The Adrabe, Davke to this avail in the Medidas Vagbolas and in the Elemester that comes from Gvura, there is hiding Koiches Nifloim. Unbelievable keches, that with this keches we can bring the gula. The Rebbe says that this is nisim that we start to see, and more in Chedesh Nisim, Nes Nisim Nisim with Frat, Adish Shabbos is Sfire Malchus Shebigvur. The Rebbe explained what is Malchus Shebigvur. The Rebbe is Merames on everything that happened later, the last 24 years, it's going to be the Gilui. The revelation of Malka Mashiach mitoich Gvuras HaGolus. And Shabbos Shmini, it's Koshub Yuchat mit Mashiach Tzidkeinu, the Kiner of Yemeis HaMashiach, what's the Shmein HaNimin. At the next page, the Rebbe is explaining in a different way how he explained Chav Ches Nisan. He says Chav Zayin is 3 times 3. And that's the number, the Chazoke, 3 times Chazoke. Here is explaining very clear what's Chof Zayin connected with Dei Hatshi, the 9th generation, that is 3 times 3 Chazoker, and that's come the Hachone Krever, Bliyev Seklav to Asiri Kiddush. Sif Tezvov, the Rebbe says, Ubepashtus, every Jew, man, woman, and even children have a chreis to be Moisif in the Avedah to bring Mashiach Tzidkenu, and this is the answer of what happened in the beginning of the Fabringen, that somebody stood up and said that the Rebbe should be Geizer. So the Rebbe said, Mize Muvan, Ein Mokem Klal, that became Lifel Be'atzmon, they will count on other people, or they put the Aveda on other people. This is Aveda from Kol Echot Ve'achas. Everyone has to do the Aveda, V'shamesh Eskeinu B'vada Sheshu B'meh. And what's the Aveda Be'pashtos? Hei Sofer in Teiru Mitzes, Limud HaTere, Nigla HaTere, Pnimes HaTere Kim HaMitzes, Kel b'myuchat kiyum aminag, the Rebbe says, to say and also to learn. Learn Pirkei Avos after Minche, Shabbos is Be'pesach, B'chol Shabbos is HaKayitz, and 133, the Rebbe says, ulehoye, also from the minag amefusom of learn Chazach Chassidus after Minche of Shabbos, umuvon das is be'yisof, af kiyum divrei ha'morazok, b'sidure b'negi amirus, Pirkei Avos b'Shabbos is Eilu. This is all mitich ha'tzipiyo in the Shuto. Chazoko to the Gula, Achakele b'chol yim shiyove. We are 50 years of the Fabringen of the year Tov Shin Chof Hei, and by the Fabringen of Tov Shin Chof Hei, the Rebbe says it's 100 years. We're going into Shnas Hameir to the Istalkus of Tzemach Tzedek. So for us, we're going into Shnas Hakan, Shnas HaMeir V'Chamishim. The status was Yud Gimel Nisan Tov Resh Chavor. So Erev Pesach start Shnas HaMeir L'Status. The Rebbe says that there was a story that happened by the Tzemach Tzedek. The last